So this next one is called Memphis, Tennessee, and maybe 3 years ago, Alicia and I were living in Nanaimo, and we got accepted into the Peak Performance Project that is now over in Vancouver. But we were like, are we going to be the one band that's not in Vancouver and misses everything all the time? So we decided to pay the $17 to get on the ferry and move to Vancouver.
We just had little hobo bags, so it worked out very well.
But this song's about being scared about doing that, and even when it's with someone you love. And we just thought it'd be really, really lame to call it Vancouver, BC, so that's why it's called Memphis, Tennessee.
All these broken dreams.